Okay, let's take a look on one of the counter. I think today a lot of people will be very happy. Which is Rowsley. Okay. For Rowsley, maybe there are people that are puzzling. Where am I actually posting this one? Actually, if let's say you are going to read our blog, then you should be able to capture this counter, lah. Okay. But if let's say you are not reading our blog, then probably you may miss, Okay. Also, if you see, this morning at around about 8:01, 8 o'clock, okay, sharp, I actually posting about this Rowsley. The summary, or the key takeaway for this Rowsley is, because they have a member asking me, why Rowsley mother say have been stagnant for a long time. And what should she do? Because she's holding a lot of Rowsley. So my advice to her is sell your mother share and convert to warrants. Okay, the reason to convert to the warrant, because why? First thing, the warrant, you gain 2.9 times gearing. Either way, whether up or down. Okay, secondly, if you are buying warrants, because the expiration is on the 2016, so you are actually holding at the lower cost. That means your holding costs are lower. So you can free out your money about 18 cents okay, for the mother share. Okay, you can have the same quantity holding the warrants. And you can saving about 18 cents. And this 18 cents you can use for other purposes. Okay, so that's a reason. Okay, 今天大家比较兴奋的一只股票是 Rowsley 啦。 okay, 这只股票我在8:01的时候 我就 post 上去了 在我们的这个 blog 里面 通常我 post 是有特殊的原因我才会 post 然后 主要是有 member 问我因为他有很多这个 mother share 这个 member 其实在6毛多5毛多我们就叫他卖可是他没有卖了 很不好意思他没有卖 后来他才正成为我们的 member 我不要讲是谁了不方便讲是谁当他问我的时候他打电话问我他告诉我怎么办这个 Rowsley 的母股都不会动然后这个 Warrant 已经掉了很多我当初给他的建议很简单我讲这个 Warrant 是2016年才过期现在才2014年4月所以还有2年半不用紧张把你的母股卖掉然后换成 Warrant OK, 而且它的这个 gearing 就是 2.8 倍，就是说当母股动一分 warrant 会动 2.8 倍的这个波幅 OK, 所以买 warrant 比较划算，而且买 warrant 它比较便宜，你把母股换成 warrant 你会省毛8 OK, 好，所以这个是我当初给的 suggestion OK, so let's take a look on this Rowsley Okay, so the mother share today out about 7%. It's quite good. Okay, basically, if you follow the buy set, you'll be able to capture this counter. Or if you draw a simple trend line, you know that Rowsley is actually due for running. Okay, due for running. Just don't know when they want to run, but it's almost time to run. Okay, so to capture this counter is not really difficult. As long as you draw a trend line and you study, you know that it's just a matter of time. Okay, and if let's say you are playing the warrants, okay, you are playing the warrants, which is in this case I suggested to hold the warrant. You can see the ratio is about double, the gain is double the mother share. However, okay, if you go by percentage gain, because your baseline is at about 9.6, 9.7, so in terms of the return, you get about 3 times higher than the mother share. You get me by percentage, okay, so Rowsley 这只股票，我相信今天很多人应该是有买到的，会很兴奋 okay. 其实这只股票抓它不会难的你只要把这些高点借一条线，你就知道它差不多要来了然后它after buy set 它就来了OK, so 275就是买入价，然后它就冲了。 当然，如果你是买这个现在已经来到主力了啦，还会涨吗？我认为要看明天了啦。OK，然后如果你们是买 Warrant 的话，你们会发现啊，这个母股涨了7%，可是 Warrant 涨了16%，可是如果你们是以它的这个就是它的本金来算的话啊，你们的获利是母股的3倍。 就是2.9那个 gearing OK 是刚刚好的啊，所以有时候玩 Warrant 未必会输过玩这个母股啦，OK 特别是如果你打算 hold 相当久的一段时间，玩 Warrant 是 OK 的啊，OK so now come to the Q&A 啊 ，so you can ask me your counter OK and please indicate whether you want to buy or you want to sell 啊。